Hour of miracles.
Hallelujah.
The hour of worship.
A sunny
The hour of worship is the hour of signs and wonders.
Oh my God.
When the incense went up,
that's right.
When the incense goes up, the presence descends. And when the divinity descends and meets the humanity, power change her.
Oh my God.
So power will change her.
Yes.
This afternoon. That is a miracle. Because somebody will say, I am sick today. Tomorrow the person dies. So you being on sick bed for 10 years, for 5 years, is a miracle. But this worship will bring your miracle. That is a miracle. So the hospital, who are from, so to come, and I would say, and your dear brother, Sabra, your son, you are not a vassal. If you are not thankful, your tongue can never be full. Wherever you are hearing my voice, begin to say something. Begin to give glory to God. Oh Jesus,
Come here.
Oh,
0542
601936.
Our
friend number here. And you know, I
papa. I old train
I say, I'm a apostle. Oh, papa. Me bacho, me papa. Oh, papa. 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 Odifobia bɛhyɛ nkɔm a ne sɛ presence na ba nyame adom yɛwɔ apostle amoa Francis amoako ata ɛwɔ dan mu ha waa wonim sɛ wonsdɛ deɛ ɛyɛ pie ɛne gya nti yɛfrɛ no open fire, open fire. The Parliament Chapel, the Parliament Church, our Hanum, the Speaker of the Parliament Church, and the Apostle Amwako Ata, and your Asim Katwa. When we are friend, Codeman, seasonal preacher, Apostle, we more Aquaba, O Shetty FM, Papa. Person,
Young cop,
Romans chapter 4, verse 17 to 18. Said ye what you say?
Said ye what you say?
The way I'm an amamu for
you. The way I'm an amamu for you.
Onyanko pawa.
Onyanko pawa.
Onyanko pawa. Onyanko pawa.
Onyanko pawa. God gave life to the death.
Now, offering your ma, am I? Yes,
sir. Your friend, your ma, and you. I'm my baby.
Young Kamas, sir.
It is God who called those who are not as though they are. Amen. Now, what you hear? Yeah, first and now what you intimate if yes, I never made me pure me them and street and I'm left for courage. And then you say, you know what? People talk about their problems instead of their solution. But I call those things who are not as though they are.
As it is written, I may be a father of many nations before him who he believed, even God, who quickened the dead,
who quickened the dead,
and called those things which be not as though
they were.
Who against hope?
Who against hope?
Believed
he believed, and he took baby out. When you are losing your hope, you have to use your mind. You have to use your mouth because God gave your mouth to conquer your mind.
That's right. All right. That's right. Break the
mouth. Break it
again. I said God gave you your mouth to conquer your mind. Wow. Anytime your mind is bothering you, use your mouth to conquer it.
Why do you have one
of the world? First, I just want to know. I'm not going to be able to do it. Coronavirus, if you have a person with dinner, it was through a word. So give this man a word. And I'm so glad I can't tell you this. I'll use one word.
John 5:6. when Jesus saw him,
when Jesus saw him,
and knew that,
and he knew that
he had been,
he had there been there for, too, long for time, too long time.
He said unto him,
he said unto him,
will thou be made whole?
I know original. Okay. Do you want? The word do you want?
Okay.
I know original. Huh?
Okay. Now see, when Jesus noticed,
yeah, Jesus noticed
that he had lied there for long,
uh-huh,
knowing that he had already been a long time,
uh-huh,
in a condition, he said to him,
in the condition, at the end of the time, yeah, we befall yourself in a certain condition for so long. Do you want?
Where is the question?
Where is the word?
I said, do you want to become well?
Do you want to become well? Uh-huh.
Are you really in earnest?
Are you really in earnest
about getting well?
About getting yourself well?
Uh-huh. And I said, I hope I saw her. I yell dinner.
I hope I saw your dinner.
I know you're for the boas.
I know you're for boas.
Oh, Buddha.
And you
only pebbia.
And you only pebbia. Instead of talking about his, what is coming, he was talking about what he's going through. And then you're for problem. But now I go for this one kind of swap. But because I'm a yes. Instead of talking about what is coming through, he was talking about what he's going through. He was complaining. As I was saying, you can't hear your back. Yes. And I was diabetes. I was pressure. And I was Sudan. And I'm in Yajuma. You all go to Nunquan Obeka. Now I'm Samuel Yajuma. Samuel Wadi. Samuel Babradi. Now this is the man.
I said, the sick man answered
the sick
and
man,
said,
sick man answered,
I have no one to put me into the pool.
What?
When the water is stirred.
What?
And while I'm going,
uh-huh,
another steps down before me.
What? Complain. I'm pushing the blame.
And Jesus said to him,
why are you to catch it? And he said, get up,
take up your bed,
and walk. Why are you to catch it? And said, sorry, foul catcher. Nanante, Jesus said, Psalm 107 verse 2 said, let the redeemer of the Lord say so. So when you may be aware, 107 verses 2.
Yeah.
Jesus said to the man, take up your bed and walk. And Bible said in the before, no, not let the redeemer of the Lord say so. And whatever you are going through a problem, whatever you say by your mouth, so shall it be.
Amen.
Let the redeem of the Lord,
let the redeem of the Lord
say so.
Say so.
Whom he hath redeemed,
whom he hath redeemed
from the hand of the enemy.
Whatever. Any time you are born, send the enemy be at your son. Say something.
Okay.
Don't complain. Say something. Now, baby, I'm a king. I dream by your son. Fakona, Midipano, and Fanko, a bomb pen. He said, for 38 years. Now, Kuwaitiba. And I'm all complaining. Yes, you better. And I said, do you want? What do you want? Instead of complaining. It means if you're in your team, you know, talk about what you want, not you don't want.
That's right. That's right.
But we come talk. We talk so much about what you don't want,
yes,
instead of what you want. Now what you hear me, bro? Now be me call your mind. Now na say be me yasa. Instead of who bet you against, now say we be fiend.
When
someone to me say my word,
yeah,
be say. Now you ask me man,
complaining.
Now watch this. And you will not imagine my so that and was said, this is the 38-year-old guy. What the fuck? Yes, Renoir. And was sorry. You get it. Now go feel without touching the man. What does it mean?
Word.
He gave him the word. Represents it. For 38 years, you know, Aquana or down, the ability to run, the ability to get up, the ability to do something, and you will be out of one home.
Hey,
and what did that?
yes, sir. Be our home. I will complain. So, just complain this one in a cup. I'm
sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
And don't be bothered. I'm sorry. 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 I'm
sorry.
I'm sorry. father. Stay away, stay away from my marriage,
from my marriage,
from my home,
from my home,
from my church,
from my church,
from this company,
from this company.
If you are not, if you
are not,
we
yesterday,
we yesterday,
we yesterday,
we yesterday,
we yesterday,
by the voice,
by the voice
of the blood,
of the blood
of Jesus,
of Jesus,
we command
every evil
imagination,
imagination,
and devices
projected,
projected
against us,
against us,
against Ghana,
against Ghana.
Devil,
devil,
stay away
from that plan,
from that plan.
In the name of Jesus.
Of Jesus,
we command
a divine
escape,
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 escape
from demonic
attack,
attack,
escape,
escape
from failure,
escape,
escape
from terminal disease,
from terminal disease,
escape,
escape
from
satanic
protection,
protection,
efian,
onyamensa,
onyamensa,
onyamibango,
onyamibango,
onyamitumi,
onyamitumi,
abayakasa,
abayakasa,
ayabrabos,
ayabrabos,
oyesudin,
oyesudin,
efian,
efian,
God,
God
is going,
rescue,
rescue,
my destiny,
my destiny
from
every satanic
grave,
grave
from today,
God is going to rescue,
God is going to rescue
my destiny
from the satanic
grave, from the satanic grave.
Let the power
of the blood
of Jesus,
of Jesus,
destroy,
destroy
every secret
curse,
working,
working
against,
against
my life,
my marriage,
my finances,
breakthrough,
breakthrough.
The Lord
is going
To block
every seed
of sickness,
of sickness.
And death
out of my life,
out of my life.
In Jesus' name,
in Jesus' name.
God
is going,
to remove,
every covenant,
of limitation,
over my life,
In Jesus' name,
Every stronghold,
of the death,
Every stronghold,
of indebtedness,
transient
against me,
And
my finances, Receive fire,
In
Jesus'
name,
And
radiate,
If you are
out to me,
Abambo,
Bible said, By the voice of the word, everybody, you silence any accuser. What soul yet your son, young Bible say, it's answers are absolute. At the assembly, my ending or genius, and the panadia, and which Jesus Christ did. Amen.
Amen.
Maybe a costume, and yes, which I'm for those who are prayer warriors and those who are a man who have been given an ability to pray. I've been one time on my book, your moment, sorry, your mind. From now on, I will say. Me ho se ah I say from your by Black Panther omo if play na wo no the coffee I had to say computer bi sana na e wu de mo san nyam ka chem se enne 30th and 31st they're going to be an occultic meeting in Ghana from all over Africa and what they needed is the blood the soul of men and I was say Ghana for you don't bomb pie it you tell me there is going to be an meeting emergency meeting all over Africa omo wu de mo Ghana have a meeting eti omodian sa wo da bompaya dia dia wo yana mpa bo intimu e no da nchenya sa new flight ya ba Ghana e African world no omo no omo pay for anyi ko ma mpa from ne akusi September sa de ba ya bon sam ensa ya juma
ya be shira papa na nyame enka ho apostle amago ata parliament chapel nyame enka ho mama.